tubers, eastern nightshade plants, are grown wild in my yard. It's belong to nightshade family. It's a poisonous plant. It produces dark blue berries that is poisonous to humans and animals. It's a nice plant, but just have to be careful not to eat it.